Hello guys, me Karlo, this is a Capcom of 5, and welcome to another episode of Forza Motorsport's career mode. So, it's going to be a long one because we're at the Le Mans, so, yep, it's in France and takes around 5 minutes to get around the track, so that's why the video clip's kind of long, so it's 3 laps, yeah, ready to go to sleep during this race, but this video will guide you along the way, and hopefully everything's gonna be alright. So, and plus, I have a bonus edition, and that is the Power Rewards Showcase, driving a Dodge Challenger, I believe, around Road America. So, stay tuned if everything's gonna be alright. And plus, it's 27 minutes long, so. I won't bore you with all the commentating, which is not my style, but if I have to do it for 30 minutes, I say, hey, let you enjoy the race and just be silent in some segments of the clip, so. But anyways, I'll let you guys go and watch the whole race, or two races, Le Mans and Red America, so. I make Happy Card FF. Hope you all have a great day. Peace out.
more. Finish strong.
We finished P1.
Thank you. One more lap.
Well done. We finished P4.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95, you'll have a great day, and peace out.